In spite of my thorough search, I am not in a position to find out a real guru. Can you suggest one? To find out a real guru who may sincerely look after the disciple is a very difficult task in this world. It is quite true. But, to find out a true disciple who may sincerely follow the instructions of a guru is indeed a very, very difficult task in this world. Have you thought over this point? Do not use your reason too much in the selection of a guru. If you fail to get a guru of the first class type, try to get one who is treading the spiritual path for some years, who has right conduct and other virtuous qualities, and some knowledge of the scriptures. Just as a sub-assistant surgeon will be able to attend on a patient when the civil surgeon is not available, so also, the second-class type of guru will be of great help to you in the absence of a first-class guru. Swami Shivananda,